Marijuana. City a few months ago, especially the dog in it. I was in New York City a few months ago, and the garbage and the trash men were on strike. I'm talking about the maintenance people for the city. What they were trying to do was they were trying to get a little more money, you know, get a little raise of pay. But at that particular time, the city was broke. They were about ready to declare default. I tell you, the garbage in some places was stacked up 2-3 stories high. At night, boy, at night it wasn't even safe to walk the street, you see, because the rats, the roaches, and the water bugs, I mean, they were hustling, baby. You hear me? I'm
I do.